is wearing a life jacket, uzofuna umsebenzi, because this is one of the criteria zokuthola umsebenzi. Unfortunately for her, uthole a life jacket enemoya. Ayipombe lomntwana abantu ayipombe igcwale, kanti umoya uyaphuma. So kumile na, simesithu. Mina ngithi ngurebi, okay, so ijump. Ajambe lomntwana abantu, he angene. Nakangena imbambe kancane, uphuma umoya, akushone phansi. Hey, now ngithi mina ngimela phandle. I'm like, hayi bo, sisiswima phela. Agwinya, agwinya manzi msisi. Hey, ayo, lendo, ulo mtu ya, ayo mbonu te, lomtana wandu uzoshona. Nge, nangene manzi. I think she felt, umzimba wake against mine, wavele watu, wangbamba na isho. Wachoni sami na pati wa puma ya. Okay, okay, she's, she's scared. She said, Mpume, swimming, holding her in my man, I'm here to help you. Yeah. So the best thing is for you to relax. Abese zwa mbe kusu kwenye manza mani. Nina nga di mshonja na wapne kese stu. So, now imanje she's, ukukangon pene kisa na. Nga pene kutu yei. In my mind, I remember, Utlovoy, you can swim. She can't. And I was wearing a t-shirt, and I don't remember a t-shirt, in a short. So all I did was, I took off my t-shirt,
and
I shifted, wasala my t-shirt on my pants. Your life depends on me. Now you need to relax. I will take you out. She then helped me because I let her sink. Guy 2 by 3. Then I came to rescue. Maybe now way. The reason why you keep going down, God is trying to say, your life is dependent on me. So you need to relax and recline in the knowledge that God is the power and the authority behind you. So you need to relax. He says, I allowed Joseph to go to prison. There's a verse in the Psalms that says God has set the boundaries. And again, people don't know why you should have my boundaries. So you need to relax because I hear kids are going to go away. Unkulunkulu na shi na uri. He has planned for your deliverance. He has planned to make you prosper. He says, I know the plans I have for you. So he has set these boundaries. Now, the Holy Spirit says through this part, and I enjoyed this part as I was preparing. He says, sometimes I allow people to go through trials, not so that they learn something. Let me repeat. What do I mean when I allow people to go through tribulation? I mama mfuna bafundise isifundo. What does that mean, God? He says, I have people that will teach the tribulation that there are some people that are unkillable. You're supposed to be happy right there. Mina bantu bam, emba shelini, ukuthi laba, bazo
go through izinto, but I want to teach tribulation. Ukuthi laba ngeke ubagwini. God says, when I put Noah in the flood, it was not for Noah so that he can learn something, but I had to teach the flood that there are some folks that you cannot drown. God says, I have put the three Hebrew boys in Lilweni, not Noah but Fulana Bafundi into a cheese, but I had to teach the fire. He says, Nafabu Janiela, Erema Pubesi. My brother often is a Pubesu. The authority and the power for you in 2019. Ukuzo na hiwa, his into, Ozo kwa through zone. Is in your worship. Is in your worship. I'm called. Ozo mamunchoji. But she's still standing. Why? Because unkulunkulu uthi nina bami elibemboze ngegazi nomlilo ngeke badliwe ilutho. And God remember preacher. God remembers you this year. God remembered St. Mark's. And he says, I have given you power. I have given you authority. But your success is dependent on the exchange that must happen in this area. When you worship God, when you lift up your hands and you look unto that cross and you say, Baba ngithembele kuwe, he says, I'm going to exchange your troubles, your tears, for the solutions that you need. In 2019, the year of power and authority. But here's the problem. Will you experience the power? Will you experience the authority in your trials? Ungakwazi nokuthi baba ngiyabonga ukusigcina unyaka wonke nomndeni wami. The year of power and authority. Come in, Luise. Come in, Luniana. I remember a song as I was preparing. I'm going to call Mfundi Sunzama to pray for us. I don't know what to be when Zinja. What a Lamb of God seated at the right hand of the Father.
Siyabonga babona amandla onke izwi lakho lingumnqamla juqu If lago is sharper than the two-edged sword, if lago no kuphila, thank you for the word. We bless your name, we glorify your name. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, we bless your name. Usithathala,
asibekela, asisusela, asibekele, bo, ambebo, ansusemo, ambekwa. La, alibekela, alisusela, alibekele. La, ababekela, abasusela, ababekele. La, azibekela, azisusela, azibekele. La, ababekela, abasusela, ababekele. La, ababekela, abasusela, ababekele. La, ayibekela, ayisusela, ayibekele.
We press your name, we bless your name. You're God of promotion. You're God of edification. You're God of multiplication. You're God of increase. When Moses was young, who take it, let you increase and dwell on earth. Siyabonga baba namandla. Bonke sazophuma. Siyabonga ngoba izwi lakho lisibeka from one dimension to another dimension. From one level to another level. From one grade to another grade. We thank you for the way. Sisaphuma moyengwele. Hamba nathi because you're God omnipresent. You're present everywhere at the same time. Sisaphuma moya loNkulunkulu. Siphakamise sibheke endaweni. Saye kamhotwa, sicela ukuhamba nawe. Mama hambi nathi Nkosi masinyane. Hamba phambili uhambe nathi usibekele. Sibe umlilo oqothulayo. Masifika sikhuluma amazwi enduduzo abalimele baphiliswe ngezwi lakho. Siyabonga moya engcwele. Sazophuma sithumusa weNkosi yethu Jesu Kristu ukuhlangana kamoya engcwele. Makuhlale kuphumule kithi. Amen, amen.